These Eagle fans have been loud. We'll take you on to the...